This video will show you how to make an Autoclicker macro for the glorious Model O Wireless. If you haven't got a Model O Wireless, then we have left an affiliate link in the description. If you do happen to purchase using our link, we will earn a small commission at no extra cost to you. You will need the glorious core software. We have provided a link in the description. Select the mouse from the panel on the left. Click the key binding button at the top. Select the macro option from the side. Click the arrow under the Select Macro heading. Choose to make a new macro. Name the macro. Click Record and a new window will appear. Click Start Record, then move the cursor off the button. Press the left button once. Stop the recording. You will now see an input bar on the timeline. Click and drag it all the way to the left, ensuring it's under the 0ms heading. Hover over the right side of the bar and drag it to make it smaller. The smaller you make the bar, the quicker the macro will be. When you're happy with the length, press Save. You can edit the macro at any point by clicking the Record button again. If you want to assign the macro to the left click, then you will need to reassign the left button function to another key first. You can do this by selecting a different button, then choosing Mouse Function from the right. Set the function to the left button. Save. Next, select the button you want to assign the auto clicker to. Select Macro from the side. Find the Select Macro section and use the drop menu to select the auto clicker. Select the macro type. For an auto clicker, you want to use either repeat while held or toggle. The toggle option will use the selected button like an on-off switch for the auto clicker. The held option will play the auto clicker while the button is being held down. I'll be using the held option. Press Save. Your auto clicker macro will be added to your mouse.